Early this morning, there was a deadly accident along I-20. This happened in the eastbound lanes of the freeway at mile marker 68. Troopers confirm a semi-truck was traveling east when it hit and killed someone in the road. The driver of the tractor-trailer was not hurt. The Highway Patrol is investigating.